Well, NASA's mission to get astronauts back on the moon is facing delays. The agency announcing its next Artemis mission will launch on September 2025 instead of later this year. This mission hopes to send 4 astronauts on a flight around the moon. A second mission to actually land astronauts on the moon is now delayed until September 2026. NASA says they need more time to test new technology, and the latest setback follows years of delays with the Artemis program. All right.